we all have been given some type of programming because that's how, I mean, that's how that's how we learn as humans. We get, okay, you sing the song A, B, C, D, E, F, G, so to program that young person to understand these letters.
But even in your point of saying that we all should move on one mind in a certain sense is a type of programming as well.
So you're against, I'm saying, I'm asking, you're against us having the same mind of being
I never said that. I
positive.
never said I
No,
was
I'm
pro
asking,
or
I didn't
against
say you today.
anything.
I'm
So.
asking you, I'm asking you, I'm not accusing you, I'm asking you, if we, if the question, if the statement was, hey, tomorrow we're gonna all get together and the one law we have is don't harm other people. That's the only law we have. That's the one mindset the whole world has. Are we against that?
Nobody said that.
No, I'm not saying you said
No.
that. I'm asking you.
I said no.
Okay, so we're not against that. So there are instances, just like there are instances where being programmed is bad, there are instances where being programmed is good too.